Hi guys, welcome back on my YouTube channel. This is Awande Lutuli, also known as Mr. Manandi Nandi. If this is your first time on this channel, I would like to humbly ask you to please press that subscribe button and join this wonderful family. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you very much, man, for clicking on today's video. And welcome to this vlog. And this is Spend the Weekend with Me. Studying for the exams, and just allow me to take you through my weekend. And yeah, man, as we are studying for exams, managerial accounting, that I will be writing on the 6th of November, and this video is taken on the 1st and 2nd of November, which is Friday to Saturday at night. So thank you very much for watching this video. Let's go. I hope that you guys are good, you guys are well. Thank you very much, man, for watching this video. Thank you very much if you are a new subscriber. And this is a vlog. Me studying. I started at around 12. I think you saw the time. It was 12:50. Right now it's 1:30. So yeah. I'm doing this question which is on relevant costing, but my main focus is not on the calculations per se, but I also want to do the calculations, but I'm not much concerned about that. I want to do the discussion which is after this question that I'm doing here. The thing is, the discussion is based on this question that I'm doing, so I have to know this, the calculations first. Okay, yes, this is a study vlog, and I'm studying for my exams. I'm writing my exam next week on Wednesday, on the 6th of the November. So yeah, man. That is what is happening currently. I don't wanna lie, I'm scared. Anxiety is kicking in. Ngiyasaba. Yeah, man. Test one was not good. Truly speaking, test one of this module was not good. My performance was bad. However, let me calculate something. However, in test two, I think I got like, in test two, I got like, I improved by 81%. I improved by, so this is not a percentage that I got. However, this is an improvement percentage from what I got. So I moved by, so not per se that I got 81 now. Obviously, this is managerial accounting, so yeah, but the point is I improved at least, you know. So now, in order to make it, or in order to get 49, which is going to be 50, should I get 49? So I need in my exam I need to get 48%. So I'm not telling you obviously the result, because I'm going to do the summary of the semester, and where I will be telling you everything, how it went, everything that happened during this semester. But yo, I'm scared. That's the thing. I'm scared. And there's this chapter, man, and I will be doing it later today. Capital budgeting. Yo, this chapter is giving me sleepless nights. Okay, so yeah. That one of my nightmares, and also evaluations a little bit, and I'll be doing evaluations as well today. But the thing is, I just want to do relevant costing and put it aside, and then I will now see it on Monday probably, and also the standard costing. Just want to do all of that and put it aside. I will see it on Monday, and then as I'm studying right now, and then later today I will be doing a capital budgeting and evaluations. So even tomorrow, that is where my main focus will be. And and these two chapters, capital budgeting and evaluations, what I will be doing, I will be doing the questions on it, but at the same time I will also have a question that I will do under exam conditions for specifically these two chapters, evaluations and capital budgeting. So I don't wanna lie, I'm scared. Okay, but yeah, okay guys, time right now is 5 minutes after 3, so, and I'm tired now. I don't wanna lie, I'm tired. I just want to sleep. I just did capital budgeting. I changed from doing standard costing, and then I started capital budgeting again. So yeah, in the Melangians is to finish this question later, or Masengvukile. I'll finish this question ngimake, and then do other two questions on capital budgeting, because this one is taken from the question paper last year. So I will do tutorial amalo one of two questions as well as a tutorial, because the last time in Gwenza I was gonna go tutorial, I just want to go back into it and check with your name into Zamba Ganjan there, and then if everything can go well there, then I can start doing questions on under exam condition on this chapter capital budgeting. So yeah, I will take it from there. That is what I'm going to do. I still have to do evaluations, but evaluations are much better compared to capital budgeting. I will also have to see a friend today who will be helping me with the free cash flows which is under evaluations. So yeah, and probably we will meet, I don't know when, we haven't communicated yet about this, but I will probably meet with someone where we will be doing capital budgeting later today. We haven't communicated with regarding time, so yeah, we will see, we will see. So that is what I'm going to do, but right now I just want to sleep. I'm hoping and praying that at least by 9 o'clock I'll be up so that I can start studying for 2 hours before I go and meet with a friend who will be helping me with this. Okay. Time is 1 o'clock. And I haven't done anything serious today. So yeah. But I'm going to say I just came back in Giamol to buy a few things. In fact, to buy something to eat. And then I'm currently eating once I'm done here I will be starting to continue with my studies. That is what I will be doing. This cat is not on my side. Okay. The question that I was doing, capital budgeting. Hey guys, I'm scared of this chapter. Okay, so yeah, what I will be doing, I'm redoing this question. I think I will only leave one thing now that is still giving me troubles. Even as I was marking, I don't understand in terms of the memorandum that I have. So I did not understand. I think that is one thing. My friend will be helping me today. But should it be like that? Luckily, our lecturer opened for consultation on Monday, so I can be able to go and consult on that. But it's one amount now. I know it has to do with financial accounting, recoupment, calculating recoupment, and proceeds. I don't know whether tax base or what, but yeah, it's along those lines. But I will get it. I will get it. But I'm going to leave that part. I want to measure because there are a lot of things again that I got wrong. Not per se that they were wrong, but there were instances where instead of minimizing, I added. Instead of adding, I've subtracted in some instances. And also, how we are supposed to calculate your tax and all of that based on this. I have to show that as well. So I just want to make sure that I was able to understand it, then proceed to another capital budgeting question. But for now, I want to redo this question. That is how I do things for me. So yeah, that is what I will do right now. Okay. Good morning, guys. It's 18 minutes after 7 on Sunday. Going to church. I studied yesterday. I didn't study that far. But I studied and then I lied. I think today I do have the energy to study and then. But obviously, Sundays are for church. So Sundays are for recharging. So yeah, I'm going to church. Then after church, I will then have time to study. Depending what in where I start seeing, but I think by 3 o'clock, if I can start studying at 3 o'clock, that will be fine. So I'm at the campus right now. I'm in campus. I'm waiting for a friend. Engizobeng Hambanai. He's not here. So yeah, by 3 o'clock, if I can start studying, I think that will be fine. So yesterday I did capital budgeting only. And today my plan is to do a little bit of capital budgeting again and free cash flow. So yeah, free cash flow and capital budgeting, that is what I will be doing today. And standard costing, not per se that I'm struggling with standard costing, but I have to do it. There are probably 2 questions. In fact, 3 questions on standard costing, and then free cash flow. Probably I will do 2 free cash flow. Probably I will do 1 capital budgeting question. If I still do have time, in fact, I have to have time today. I can also do PE method, so that tomorrow I can just focus on previous question papers. Even right now as I'm studying, I'm using previous question papers, but I think it will be good to approach it in this way. Okay, so let's go to church. Thank you.
Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We can be seated in the name of our Lord Jesus. 1, 2, 1, 2. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
God shall be seen upon you. The manner must be the only way that the glory of the Lord can be seen is when you arise and take responsibility. We have to take responsibility for the predicament on the ground. There was no one to take responsibility. Kwaze kwavuka owesifazane wawunina ka-Israel. Ashante kabatai. We must be intentional about rising, bazalwane. We must be intentional. The darkness on the ground is calling for us to arise. Ukube bekhanya besinge sibe khona isidingo sabantu abazobukhanya. Manje there is darkness on the territory. So there is a need for people to arise and light. Shane manta kapale. Aya bakata. Now we ile nto bazalwane engiphathe kabhlungu. Yangehlisa umoya. Mawufunda ku Psalms chapter 78 verse 9. Tell us where that one. The children of Israel being armed, carrying bows, turned back in the day of battle. They turned back. Bazalan is from my conferences throughout the year. We were being armed in those conferences. There are weapons in our disposal. Our Sunday Kapai, our Ashina Manta Kapai. We are full of weapons. Yes, there are weapons, man takai. But this is Bible no bhlungu. Ah my God. Babe they call. Babe show me the but this is Bible babuyele muva ngosuku lokuva.
Can we just speak a little lenje encane, then I will sit down. In my heart I have into it when it comes to a sacrificial offering. One cannot offer a sacrifice without having the revelation of the supremacy of God. Hallelujah. Because it is not every person that can bring a sacrifice. So in order for you to bring a sacrifice, there should be a certain way as to how you perceive your God. So if you do not see your God as superior, then you cannot offer a sacrifice. Because before you offer a sacrifice, you need to see him as worthy of receiving that sacrifice. So without further ado, can we please turn on our Bibles on the book of Malachi. We are going to read chapter 1, so from verse 8, 13 and 14.
Hi guys. Yeah, right now time is 22 minutes past 3 and I just came back, so yeah, and I will be starting again, so the color probably go 4 or around 4. So in the end I manage is to eat in the other manage sinkwa nerama. And then put a drink and then basically yeah, and then I will see after that ukuthi kufundeka kanjani. So yeah, that is the plan right now. So yeah. Bafethu, Only one day left before I go and write my final exam. Hey, I'm scared, but I'm really scared. We shall see. We shall see. And I trust a lot for this one. I don't wanna lie. As the Bible says, we should not lean on our own understanding, but we have to trust in Him. And that is what I'm doing for this one. Okay, so guys, that is it. 1, 2. Just want to appreciate you guys for subscribing as I'm shooting this this video. Currently, I think we are sitting on 982 subs, I believe, and I'm trying to check it right now. But as far as I know, yes, we are sitting on we are sitting on 982 subscribers. We are on the road to 1K subscribers. No, man. In November, we have to close this and we have to hit 1,000 subscribers. And after writing on Wednesday, I will do a video. I will do a life update video, more like a life update or certain changes that we'll be making only for this year. And then, I will replan again for next year. But, and definitely life update you also upload the color before this video. So I will explain how are we going to move during November and December, how will we move. And then for 2025 we'll plan. I will still have to plan again later for 2025, so during the holidays and all of those things. I see. But for now, guys, and I just want to focus on my academics as I'm here. I woke up around 11:30, sorry, but being another food namhlanje. So now, and I want to start. I'm studying right now. Okay. Yesterday, meeting with my friends ended up not happening. In fact, with a friend of mine who was going to assist me, ended up not happening. And yeah, bad. But I'm going to meet Nayanam Sanj. I'm going to meet Nayanam Sanj at 2:30. Right now, time is 12:37 or 12:40. Yeah, well, so I'm studying right now, and then at 2:30, I will go and meet with a friend of mine. Okay. Initially, I wanted to do a spend a week with me vlog, but but probably I will start it tomorrow, not today. Okay, so that is how things are right now. So and I decided that this is going to be a spend a weekend with me, studying for exams. So thank you very much, man, for clicking on today's video. Thank you very much for watching till this far. If you have watched till this far, can we comment in the comment section as hashtag road to 1k subs, hashtag road to 1k subs, and also this is city Mr. Manandi Nandi, hashtag road to 1k subs, Mr. Manandi Nandi, hashtag road to 1k subs. And please, man, do click that like button, as that will boost this video. And so please do like the video, to share this video as well with your friends. And yeah, man, thank you very much, guys. I really appreciate you guys. Ngimthanda kakhulu. Bye.